influencer campaigns sound great until the backlash. A cosmetics brand paid for online publicity, but the audience wasn't impressed. I've been influenced to buy any brand but Tate.